This is laser-based communication system. Now I will tell you about its component and its working. First of all, I will tell you about its transmitter. This is transmitter of laser-based communication system. It consists various types of diode and IC and LED. It contains a power supply which is by this and a speaker that is. This is a speaker, microphone we can say, and this is a receiver, which also contains various types of LEDs and ICs, and it also contains a power supply. It contains a speaker, loudspeaker. When we talk about the working of it, it's very as we speak our word or anything in this microphone. The laser light emitting diode contacts its receiver surface. It transmits the light to the receiver, and the receiver catches the light and then emits the result at the loudspeaker. We can increase the range of these lasers by the capacity of their power. It is very useful for the future reference. It is the best part of communication system. Without SIM, we can talk easily by the laser communication system. This project done by Arpit Saini, Ashish Kumar Jain and Ajay Kumar Rathod on 4th year B.Tech Electronics Department. Thank you.